Hi guys, it's Grace. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you three different hairstyles you can do with one simple braid, and it's a French braid. And I love these hairstyles so much. You can dress them down, you can dress them up, wear them to school, wear them for a formal event. I'm actually wearing one of the hairstyles right now, so if you want to see how to do them, you can just keep on watching. I'm also really sorry that I didn't upload last week. I'm not going to tell you a lot of excuses. I'm just going to say that school's been really catching up to me and I haven't had a lot of time to film, so I'm really sorry about that. Also, thank you to my best friend Olivia for helping me film this, and also my brother. Yeah, that's it. Let's just get into the tutorials. Okay, so starting off with what you'll need, you're going to need some bobby pins. I got mine from Target for about a dollar. Some hair ties that will match your hair color. Any kind of brush you want, I'm using my wet brush. And any kind of hairspray, I'm using the John Frieda Frizzies hairspray. So all three hairstyles start off with a plain French braid, and that's what we're going to start with. So Olivia is just starting out by brushing my hair to make sure there are no knots and tangles in it. And to start off, she's just taking a small section of the hair at the top of my head and just splitting that into three sections. Now starting the actual French braid, Olivia is just taking the right section of hair over the middle section and the left over the middle section, just like a normal braid begins. But then to French braid, you're just going to be adding pieces from the excess hair into your other pieces like she's doing here, and then just crossing them over the middle. So you're just going to continue all those steps until you reach the nape of your neck. Don't forget, it may be hard at first, but it'll get easier as time goes on. When you reach the bottom of your head, you'll be left with three strands of hair, and all you're going to do to finish off is just do a normal braid into the bottom and tie off with an elastic. And don't forget to finish off with a little hairspray to set the style. And that is it. I love this hairstyle so much. I like how it's really neat and put together, but it still looks a little bit messy. And I love how you can wear it more formal and more casual, and it just goes with any outfit, and it's so pretty. To the second hairstyle. So all Olivia is doing is taking the end of the French braid I already had and just twisting it into a bun shape and tying it off with an elastic. Feel free to play with it to make sure it looks like a little bit messy but still put together, and just form it however you want. And don't forget to finish off with some bobby pins to keep it in all day and some hairspray. That is it for style number two, and I love this. I think it just adds a little bit more to a simple French braid, and it's still really cute and put together. And now for the final look. I know it's kind of hard to see. I was filming it by myself and I couldn't see where my head was, and I'm sorry about that. But basically all I'm doing is taking out the elastic from the bottom of my hair and just pulling out the half of the braid, so there's only the top half left, and just tying it off the elastic that I used, and it just creates this really cute and simple half up, half down look. And that is it for the final style. I love how this half up, half down look incorporates a French braid with it to make it just a little bit something extra, and it just kind of reminds me of Ariana Grande.
Hairstyles for back to school with a French braid. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you recreate any of these hairstyles, feel free to tag me in a picture on Instagram or Twitter with the hashtag DIY Beauty Hairstyles. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. One more thing, please make sure that you comment down below what videos you'd like to see regarding fall and Halloween. If you want to see any costume tutorials or makeup tutorials for Halloween, let me know, because I really want to do some, but I've been having like a lot of brain farts lately and I have no idea what to do. It would make me so happy if you did, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video and I'll talk to you later. Bye guys. Great, now I feel like Connor Frant.